got to win the game to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite when they're coming to take your freedoms away.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. Yeah, I'm using the little Kodak pocket video because I want to do a little demonstration here and document things. You see the video I just put out a little while ago, November 15th, New Hampshire Senator Jeanne Shaheen is a global elitist. Well, putting out a video and you know, giving your opinion of somebody is great, and that catches on, and people either agree with you or they disagree with you. But the point here isn't for necessarily for people just to agree to me. It's to let these politicians know that they're in our scope, that they need to be held accountable, and they will be held accountable. So before any action is taken, such as the removal of this video or other things, I thought I should make sure that Senator Shaheen sees this and has a chance for rebuttal. So what I've done is gone over here to her YouTube channel, Senator Shaheen's channel, shaheensenate.gov. We're going to open that up just so you see. This isn't a dummy account that I made or anything like that. This is her, okay? You know, we're in these times, we got to prove everything. There's just so much propaganda and swaying of public opinion. So now what we're going to do is we're going to message. Now I know she doesn't monitor her YouTube, but somebody on her staff does. And then they would have no choice but to address this, correct? Well, let's see what happens. We're going to call it recent video. And then she won't know. So she won't just ignore it, you know, with the subject. If the subject's offensive, they never even open it. You need to see this, right? And then what we have here, we'll go over and copy that link. Okay. Yeah, I know I could email it to her, but you know, I thought I would do it this way. Why not be unique? Why not think outside of the box? And most importantly, get off your ass and do something. Okay? There we go. That's that. Well, we'll keep you up to date. We'll see how Senator Shaheen responds. Much love. Many thanks. And as the world needs a kick in the ass, I'll be there lifting the foot.